I don't like the look of this. Something.
It's not much, but you never know.
Hey, Partha, all the way out here.
Well, Frey, feeling lucky today?
Would you look at that? Yeah. This for size.
Where are you going?
The floor plan showed a passage leading in from the side of the castle. If we can find it, we might be able to sneak in undetected.
Ha! How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. What did I tell you? Oh, ye of little faith.
So much for plugging the gap in her defenses.
All right. Right, let's go find where this bitch is hiding. We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now. Something? Didn't you say you were going to check the front gate?
I just wanted to do some recon before I go in.
Or are you simply lost? This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best. Now's your chance.
Here it comes! On your toes now. Ooh, yeah.
That's the stuff. Now let's find something we can really get our teeth into.
Nah, I'm good. It's not like I'm in training for the world title. Why did she build a castle on top of this stupid cliff?
Possibly so she could look down on all of her enemies?
Sounds like a fun hobby.
Doesn't it?
This looks like a way.
Better be on my guard. This should come in handy.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. Whoa. Check out these paintings.
I most certainly will, as should you. Know your enemy and all that.
So that's them, huh?
Not anymore.
I wonder why they turned on their own people. The Purge of the Redig. Yeah, I saw that mentioned in a book from the archives. So, the Athians fought a war way back when?
Yes, the Redig were their opponents, I believe.
And the Tantas led their people in a battle.
Indeed they did. Quite literally, they fought on the very front lines.
Wow. They were pretty good leaders before they went batshit crazy, huh?
Sila, Tanta of Strength. But you knew that already, of course.
Yup, you can tell she's the one in charge. Looks tough as hell, too. Very impressive. No wonder the people trusted her to lead them into battle.
Propaganda. Tanta Prav herself.
Looks a little judgy, but fair, I guess.
The Tanta of Justice.
I could tell. Spent plenty of time standing in front of women like that.
Lawbreaker, eh?
I'm not proud of it. Look, I didn't make society. I just had to survive in it.
Ah, that would be Tanta Sila.
Wow, she's beautiful.
Yes. She does possess a certain aesthetic appeal.
No, I mean, like, from the inside. It shines through her.
She was the Tanta of Love.
Those eyes. So kind. So comforting.
So tragic. For all that innocent purity to be twisted by madness. The venerable Tanta Olas.
She looks smart.
She was the Tanta of Wisdom.
I had a teacher like her. Same look in her eye.
You went to school?
Believe it or not, I didn't spend my entire childhood developing a tough street girl persona.
Could have fooled me.
Well, feeling more knowledgeable on the subject of all things Tanta?
Yeah, a little, I guess.
Wonderful. Then shall we go and meet a real one?
Frey! No name for a demon. I am surprised you made it this far. I'm impressed.
Is that actually you? Or are you hiding behind one of your puppets again?
I am the one you seek. The one and only Tanta Sila.
So, face to face with the kitty killer herself.
There will always be casualties in war.
Great. No war, no casualties. Sounds good to me.
Simple-minded. Silly girl. Naive. There will always be war.
No, there doesn't have to be. But you and your goons don't care who you hurt. You killed a child. A little girl. Her blood is on your hands.
No. It is you who trespassed on my land. You who set this battle in motion. You disregard rules and then act as if you are the victim. Take responsibility for your actions, as I will for mine.
No time like the present. The hell?
This is how you wish to proceed. So be it!
Quicker than you look, demon. Perhaps it is not luck alone that brought you here. Let us see what else you have to show me.
Dodging fireballs isn't easy. Might these pillars protect you from the worst of them, perhaps?
Oh, this. Damn! Talk about tough! How can you just murder people without a second thought?
I told you, there will always be casualties in war. Only a fool would lament the inevitable.
Thank you.
fight worth winning. All right. This'll do.
Burn, demon!
Coward! Weakling! Are you too craven to face me? Ready for
die!
Here they come!
It is too late to regret your choices now.
Huh. Was about to say that.
Wicked demon! How dare you besmirch my armor! You will regret this!
Not if this is the best you've got.
Champions of Predost! Seize her!
Hiding behind her minions again? I thought Tantus was supposed to be powerful.
Foolish child. This has been nothing but sport. It is time for you to learn what my soldiers are truly capable of. Forward! Justice must be done! Well, don't just stand there! Kill her!
Whoa.
Do not allow the demon to flee! Useless fools!
It appears you put a dent in the mighty Silas' armor.
That dent's about to get a lot bigger. That's not doing much.
She must not escape! We can't.
Stay calm. You've avoided worse.
As I suspected. You are no warrior.
My ace in the hole. Screw you. This ought to be good.
Do not cower in fear. Fight.
Nope, not working. Beat it.
You will burn for humiliating me!
This may not be good. Her anger is fueling her power.
Well, you know what? She's not the only one who's pissed off. Time to finish this.
Tell me, demon! What do you make of my blade? Its edge has been honed on the flesh of 1,000 enemies!
Oh, please. I'm ending your bullshit now.
Do your worst! My sword screams out for the taste of your blood!
Okay.
Fire and steel!
Worth a shot. This is for all the people you killed!
All nameless sacrifices! What a greater good!
You've come too far to fall now.
All your talk merely amounted to this. Your power!
You're mine!
To rival my own! This is nowhere near over!
Relentless, isn't she?
be well.
What's wrong? You're awfully quiet.
I just took someone's life.
With good reason. The people of Sepul will thank you for it.
I really thought it would... I don't know. I just wanted to punish her. Thought it would make me feel better.
But it didn't?
No.
It's no easy thing to take the life of another.
Well, I've taken out break zombies, but... only in self-defense. This I did out of anger. It was premeditated.
It was self-preservation. She was never gonna stop coming after you. More innocents would have died. More Olivias.
I guess. Kill one to save many, right?
Exactly.
Hey, Cuff.
You didn't do badly, you know? She was no ordinary opponent.
Was that a compliment?
Don't point at it. How do you feel?
Mentally, a 4. Physically, a 10. Oddly, I feel pretty good for a girl who's just had the shit kicked out of her.
You absorbed Silas' energy, it restored your strength, healed you.
No shit, I was there.
And, as you put it, you leveled up. The binding spell the Tanta's placed upon me seems to have loosened a little too. Much obliged.
Well, whatever happened, it's gonna make surviving in this funhouse easier for both of us.
Brighter paths ahead. Time to head back to Sepul, tell the people that Silas' shadow no longer hangs over.
Now Silas is gone, I just need to get Bob to teach me how to use the Tirana. Then I'm out of here.
You really think he's in a fit state to teach you anything?
I have to believe he is. Gotta think positive. Can't wait to click my heels 3 times.
Is that how your people celebrate victory or something? You really do have the strangest customs.
By the way, I think I'm starting to understand these Athian letters.
Oh, I'm very impressive. Swift learner, eh?
Nah, I actually picked up on French pretty quickly when I was in school.
Is that another Earth language?
Oui, monsieur.
That's a yes, I take it? Why don't we try out your new gifts?
Yeah, why not?
Now keep an eye out for places where you can put your new skills to use.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what?
In the mood for something in particular? You'd best be prepared before we head out.